todos y muchas gracias por vuestra presencia en este entrañable acto como es la presentación de uno de los grandes jugadores que hay en el mundo. Mucha suerte en este equipo, felicidades y esperamos mucho de ti. Muchas gracias.
Fans turned up to the Bernabéu today to welcome Real's latest signing, Santiago Núñez, who transferred to
United fans are still coming to terms with the loss of Santiago Núñez 2 years before the end of his original
Real Madrid, the Mexican-born striker, runs the risk of spending the season sitting off the bench.
Y como si desembarca el verano.
Well, I've always been a fan of Real Madrid. Me, my grandma, my brother. So it's like a dream come true for me to be playing this team here. Yeah.
Regardless.
Well, I come from a very simple background. My story is a little bit different than most of the players in this team.
Rosa.
For me, it's
Rosa.
A big thing. It's a big responsibility, you know.
Pero, mujer, que es la hora del aperitivo.
I'm gonna try to be at the same level as everybody else. It's an honor to be playing with all these great players like Zidane and David, Roberto Carlos, everybody. So.
And do you think you're prepared for everything that's just about to hit you?
Make me proud.
I will, Mama.
Baby.
What, are they giving you all this?
It's for us.
Ooh. Hmm? Wow.
Can I have one?
Sure, they're for you. Pick a color. Any color.
God, you're gonna have to score a lot of bloody goals.
I'll try.
The UEFA Champions League is back, and it's back at the Santiago Bernabeu. What a stage for Europe's top club competition.
Hola, buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Oh my God.
Real Madrid, 9 times winners, but not now for 4 years. This is where they kick off their latest campaign.
An unhappy time for Gavin Harris. He has a point to prove.
Cheers.
Cheers.
The new boy, Núñez, he starts from the bench.
De Beckham, un espléndido.
Just over half an hour to go.
Again the delivery, no finish.
Harris again trying to influence proceedings. He's having a struggle out there tonight.
One-on-one, that should have been a goal.
His game. And the crowd's starting to get on the Englishman's back.
Oh yeah, look, there he is.
It's time for a new start. Does this spell the end for Gavin Harris? It's certainly a start of something new for Santiago Nunes.
What, Santi?
He's looking menacing. Oh dear, it's all coming to the boil. And look, Thomas Gravesen's brought his handbag. Beckham's corner. Not cleared, only as far as Nunez. Now could this be the moment? Start to his Real Madrid career. A last minute goal for Santiago Nunez.
Paso en falso y te arruinarás la vida para siempre.
Más de lo que ya está arruinada.
Enrique, mi amor, no digas eso. Ese jugador, Núñez, no tenía nada, como vos. Míralo ahora.
Aparte de eso, ¿qué coño tiene que ver él conmigo?
Te voy a decir un secreto. Ese jugador es tu hermano.
Okay, take it easy. Come on out, Silas. Oh. Careful. Oh. Are you okay?
Put my heels.
Come on inside. Come on in. In front of me. Come on this way.
So is it always like this or what?
Yeah, it is actually. You're all mad. Total lunatics.
Don't sound surprised.
You love it.
What, being in the press? I'll tell you what. At the end of the day, I'd much rather be out with my friends, having a nice meal, nice conversation. Except I'll be out.
I mean,
okay. I mean, there's more life than just football, do you know what I mean?
What, like computer games?
Come on, I mean, you're the first team, man.
Don't get me wrong.
I mean, it pays the bills. I do love it, but I've got other interests as well.
For example,
wine. I've made an investment in a tasty little vineyard in France. future.
I think it's corked.
No, it's some Coviaude Special Reserve.
Come on, jump on the plane with us and we'll know.
I think the coach might notice.
The house is so empty without you.
It's only a couple of weeks.
I don't want to go.
It'll be like you never left.
I love you.
Me too.
I'll call you, okay?
Okay.
Anything you need, give me a ring.
Thank you.
Okay.
Santi.
What's up, man?
Listen, you scored an absolute belter tonight, love. You smashed it, Boa.
Thanks,
yeah, listen, hang on. You think he bringing was up here? This is what we call a bona fide singles party. Do you get me?
It's just my fiance.
Hey, Barry. Hey. Chateau Neuf de Pape 1982. See what you think of that.
Nice.
Come on, let's go outside.
Oh, Santi. Got a little idea for you, love. Who's that?
No idea.
So how many rooms is this?
I think it's 8. I've only been in 6. See how many?
That's sort of like a little bit weird.
No, it's just one of those times where you're a star baby.
I don't think it's going to work, man. I mean, you can work.
Hey, Monkey.
Hello. Where you been?
Aren't you going to introduce me to your friend?
Louis. Jordana Garcia, Santiago Muniz. She can't resist me.
I'll try. Hola, Santiago.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
¿Dolce?
De hecho, sí, sí.
Muy buen gol, ¿eh?
Gracias. Nada más jugué 7 minutos, o sea que tampoco.
Oye, pues debes estar muy cansado. Lovely ass. I want him. But I thought he had a girlfriend. And who cares?
Russ. Hi. It's so great to see.
Have you seen Santi?
Santi, yeah, I think he just popped upstairs with Gareth. Look, absolutely splendid.
Thank you.
Drink?
No, find something.
See you later.
See ya.
I've been looking for you everywhere. Hi.
Hey, Russ, this is Jordana.
Hello. Hi, hi. He was just telling me about your lovely wedding. You're a very lucky girl. Not as lucky as he is.
True.
Can we go in? It's a bit cold.
Yeah, sure.
Bueno, entonces tendrás que venir al programa antes que te agarren los otros canales de televisión.
Well, thanks, but I'm not into all that stuff.
Did you just say no to me? Estarás muy a gusto. Called by Barry? Disgusting. Such a lecher's hot woman. She walked around like without a top all night. She's a slut. God, I go home. That was mad.
Well, Gavino sure was in his element.
Huh. What did you think of that TV girl?
TV girl?
Oh. You know exactly who I mean. The one, did you just say no to me? Her, silly cow. Do you think she's hot? Don't you watch? What do you mean?
She's kind of okay. I think Avino has a thing for her, actually.
Well, she definitely likes you.
I'm pretty irresistible, what can I do?
I don't think you're irresistible.
What?
No, I could take you or leave you.
I think I can change that.
Do you?
I think so, yeah.
Sam, why are we here?
This is our house.
You bought it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you haven't.
Yeah, what do you think? Go.
Sand.
Look.
Oh my God, it's massive.
Look at the size of this thing, it's beautiful. It's amazing.
Oh, wow. I like the kitchen.
It's great.
Yeah.
This house belongs to a very famous designer. What's his name? Well, they say he's gonna be the next Versace, okay? A lot of the things inside and the furniture were designed by him. We have 7 bedrooms.
7?
Yeah, and 7 bathrooms. Cheers.
Cheers.
You like it?
Don't know what to say.
Muy guapos. Con
también es un fashion victim, ¿eh? Totalmente.
Sí. Y lo va a ser mucho más. Acaba de llegar. Mucho.
¿Será más Prada o será más Dolce Gabbana? Tendríamos
yo
que hacer un seguimiento.
Dolce Gabbana, ¿eh?
Sí, fíjate, sí. Yo he puesto por Prada.
Sí, su novia no sé si le va a ayudar.
Miren, se ve bien linda ella, un poquito blanca, pero sí. Bien bonita.
Tengo la camisa negra, hoy mi amor está de luto. Hoy tengo en el alma una pena y es por culpa de tu edu. Pues sé que tú ya no me quieres y eso es lo que más me hiere. Tengo la camisa negra y una pena que me duele. Mal parece que solo me quedé y fue pura.
You're in all the magazines over here.
Mama, are these new shoes you're wearing?
Yes, ma'am. Were you talking to Victoria?
Ma'am, I don't even know her.
Oh, David, look gorgeous. Listen, look.
Yes, ma'am?
I think you need to let your hair down, pet. And Rose.
What, ma'am?
Or you could do with a bit of a spray tan.
Baby, que tengo la camisa negra y debajo tengo el difunto.
A enterrártelo cuando quieras, mamita.
¡Fuera! Cama, 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 baby, te digo con disimulo. Que tengo la camisa negra y debajo tengo el difunto.
Finished.
But I'm not gonna see you for another 2 weeks.
I know. Please, we watch TV or something.
Hola. ¿Puedo hablar con Wardana?
It's me, you idiot.
Oh, sorry, it didn't sound like you. What are you doing? You're busy.
I'm always busy, Marky.
Well, I'm at the hotel and not letting us out until the match tomorrow. It's a funny farm in here. I'm locked up with a bunch of dimwits.
Well, you should feel right at home, then.
But seriously, how about sneaking in? Could come up in one of them laundry baskets.
Not tonight. I eat my beauty sleep. I look awful.
Ah, you're there.
Oh, shut it!
Who else is there?
Ike, Guti, Ivan, Muniz.
Can you put Muniz on?
No. Wait, Muniz!
Hello. Hello. Be ready.
You get to grow up.
Yes, Santi speaking.
Hola, Santiago, sí. La verdad es que mi productor está loco por tenerte aquí en el programa y yo le dije que como favor personal, tú vendrías a darme la exclusiva.
No sé.
No tendrás miedo, ¿verdad?
No.
I like doing it, ma'am. Makes the place feel like home.
His head is bound to be full of a million different things right now. You should be one of them.
I've got to be here, ma'am. They need me down the hospital.
And even if I was there, I won't be allowed to see him. He's locked up in hotels with the team more than half a week.
So what's the point of having this classy house if there's only you in it, Pat?
I'm serious, love. It may only be a few hundred miles to Madrid, but if you let it, it could become a world away.
Thank you.
can the calls for a start be resisted by the manager?
Good goal, man.
You okay?
Mr. Harris, what's going on with you? You were a disaster. Are you ever going to score another goal?
Yeah, at this moment in time, I'm a very bad player.
Hey, coach.
Manesh.
Can I have a word?
Sure.
Well, I'm feeling great. I'm fit. I'm scoring goals. And I think I'm ready to start a full game.
When you are ready to start, Muniz, I promise you, you'll be the first to know.
Games. Lamborghini, white, convertible, spider, different class. Ross?
Les Drives died this morning. I was gonna phone you just to have someone to talk to, but I didn't want to bring you down.
Sorry, baby.
I've got to go.
Con tu padre, Hernán Muñez, en México.